I believe there is a force in this world that lives beneath the surface. Something primitive and wild that awakens when you need an extra push just to survive. Like wildflowers that bloom after a fire turns the forest black. Most people are afraid of it and keep it buried deep inside themselves. But there will always be a few people who have the courage to love what is untamed inside us. One of those men is my father. There was once a time when Americans came west to discover their destiny. Today, they seem to move around every which way, restless and unsettled. But I think still looking for the same thing. A place where they can be optimistic about the future. A place that helps them to be who they really want to be. Where they can feel that this life makes sense. A place where they can feel what I feel when I'm riding Flicka. Because when we're riding, all I feel is free.
You're watching Mega Movie Night on Maldonado Network. Stay tuned.
Are y'all ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!